one of the most famous coolest on TLC's reality show 90 Deviance is they want the beryllium return UNG next season allegedly because TV here received the triads. An Instagram video posted to a fan page for the show depicts Erik and Lyda Rosenbrook talking to the camera. The Indonesian native, 29, sobs while Erik, 41, shakes his head in the background. Related, 90 Deviance Season 6, made the brand new cast. We put our lives in danger. We put our lives on the front line. This is not fair, Lyda Kries. This is not worth it at all. We are never going to do this again. He swear to God, all I say he the contract is done, we will reveal everything that I did today on the show. She goes on to discuss that triads from followers how can people wishing me the, she asks. This is not fair. I am a human, too. I didn't sign up for this. We didn't know Tyre went to portray you as that bad. Then, Erik jumps in. And TLC is not going to do anything about it, of course, he says according to Radar Online. Lyda also announced the news on an Instagram, which she appears to have since deleted. Related, 90 Deviance Escaleni, a Mormon, reveals she lost her virginity to Samoan boyfriend Asivelu. Now we want the beryllium on the next season, she reportedly wrote. We will deal everything on our own. The triads are not acceptable under any circumstances. If we made those the triads by myself, we won't let authorities info of the AD. Who fair size, Boho Lyra, this is on you. He pray you will never experience the same way like he have. My son doesn't they deserve to beryllium killed or kidnapped. He keep it real. He never lie. I value honesty and I hope it will help me at the court later. A recent report from InTouch claimed that the couple, who live in Baraboo, Wisconsin, actually called local police and asked them to respond to the triads they received. People can confirm that an incident report from last month does exist under the Rosenbrook's name. According to Radar Online, the couple called authorities on November 15.